I'm doing okay. Could I impose upon your kindness? Is this thing like sort of straight up and down? Oh my God. See, that's what I need. I need that eye, that critical eye. Which way? So it's this way, right?
Yeah.
It's that Michigan eye. Okay. This way. There you go. Like that? It's lined up? Okay, cool. I'm sorry. Could I ask you about that hot chocolate thing? I looked at the map. I always check out the course map before I do a race. And I know the area along the lakefront that it sort of goes to, but it just seemed like it's too much out and back and too much sort of like, you know.
Well, when we did it, the main reason we didn't like it is because it had grown a lot. It was very crowded, and they didn't widen the road.
Ah.
It was very narrow.
Uh-huh.
You ran in your corral the whole time.
Gotcha. That's the course is really the reason why I never bothered with it. I mean, I love chocolate, but not. Gotcha. Okay, just curious. Thank you, and thank you for your assistance. How fast do you think you'll do it? 50 minutes? Oh, gotcha. I'm just doing it for fun. I did the 5K. So, masochist. 5K, 10K. Yes. What do you do here?
I'm just doing the start announcement.
Hey, have you done this before?
Yes, the last 2 years.
Oh, that's cool. That's good. Do you run?
I do, actually.
How fast can you do a 5K?
The last one I did was in 28 minutes and some
change. That's good. That's pretty good. That's right. Got to practice.
Absolutely.
And I ran the 5K, and now I'm doing the 10K. I've noticed from the last couple years, about 16 people do the 5K and the 10K. Yeah. Thank you for your time. Thanks. Did you run that? Did you run it? I stopped at the halfway mark. No sleep the night before, too cold, and I guess I hadn't trained enough. Actually, 90% the third item, but I'm blaming the cold and
sleeping the night before.
Yeah, I guess couldn't sleep. So, how fast do you think you'll do the 10K?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, good for you. Good luck. somebody's anxious to get this thing done, huh? Thank you. Now, I ran the 5K, and I just did the 10K, so I get a second banana, please. Thank you. Say hi. I have no joke. I have no joke, but can I have a pie? Can I have a pie? Thank you. Thank you. Deja vu. Deja vu. Say hi to YouTube. Greetings, madam. I have come for my victory prize. Yeah, I earned that refrigerator magnet. It's mine. It's mine. Nah, I don't need that. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm exhausted out of my mind. Scott has some great ideas about I have a tight hamstring, and he gave me some good pointers about rollers and stuff, so it's pretty cool. Thank you. See you guys next year. Till next year, Flat Top Grill. Refrigerator magnets next year. See, I got a refrigerator magnet. See? Yes. Refrigerator magnets only. Oh, maybe some garbage coupons. Yes. And maybe another garbage coupon. Thank you. Culvers. I meant Culvers. Oh, God. Refrigerator magnet? Refrigerator magnet. Refrigerator magnet?
No.
What?
It is.
I'm already exercised out.
Oh, okay.
That's for later. Refrigerator magnets next year. I'll be here. Almost tired enough.
Yes, so there's
some more. Remember, refrigerator magnets next year. I'll be here next year. Refrigerator magnets next year.
All right.
Refrigerator magnets. Refrigerator magnets next year. Refrigerator magnet. Yes. Yes, I got you. See? You're going to be on YouTube. You gave me a refrigerator magnet. I'm in your debt forever. Well, maybe not forever. If only you had refrigerator magnets, this would be a perfect display. Perfect. Refrigerator magnets next year, guys. Refrigerator magnets. That's impossible. No, no, that's not possible. Ah! Ah! Refrigerator magnets next year, please. Oops.